while the vehicle is stopped at a traffic light or intersection. The automatic brake hold function maintains braking force without needing to keep your foot on the brake. With the ignition switch in the on position, push the automatic brake hold switch to turn the automatic brake hold on or off. This indicator will illuminate white when the system is enabled and in standby mode. Depress the brake pedal, and braking force will be automatically maintained when you remove your foot. The indicator light turns green to signify that the system is actively holding the brakes. Once you press the accelerator again, the automatic brake hold function is deactivated and braking force is released. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.